New details in a deadly shooting in Providence. A grand jury has indicted a suspect. 21-year-old Zack Khamvongsa is charged with murder and several weapons crimes. Investigators say he shot and killed 22-year-old Anthony Mitchell outside the Rodriguez Meat Market and grocery store on Hartford Avenue in December. Khamvongsa is scheduled to be arraigned on Thursday.